Hello, I'm Melissa Ashley and welcome back to my channel. Today, me and my sister Lisa are in Cambridge because we are here to see Deacon Blue tonight at the Cambridge Corn Exchange. So it's nearly 3 o'clock in the afternoon. We're gonna have a little mooch around the shop, see what it's about, have some dinner. We've just booked a reservation at Ed's Diner and then go to the Corn Exchange to see the amazing Deacon Blue. So come with us. We are heading for Primark. Also known as the mothership for Lisa. And so we're in an area called Grafton. So we've walked through from the Grand Arcade to here. Walked through the park and saw the ducks. Lisa and I have been down this road that I'm about to turn around to, searching all the charity shops. But I just thought that this was quite cute here, this road called Adam and Eve Street. Love bit of charity shop shopping. And now heading to Primark, but this street is filled with them. We've got Mind, got Scope, got Cancer Research, got British Heart Foundation. It goes on and on. Just seen on the poster for Deacon Blue that Jamie Lawson is supporting tonight. I quite like him, so that's good. But we're looking for somewhere to eat and Lisa's gone round here. So I'm just chasing after her now. Because Ed's Diner, where we reserved a table, are not open that late. So look at the cool funky lights on the side of the Corn Exchange. We have ended up in Carluccio's and we've both ordered exactly the same thing, which is the mushroom risotto with extra chicken. And we're going to walk this down and then go down to a dessert shop because Cambridge apparently is pretty understaffed at the moment, so everywhere's closing early. So we've got to be out here for 6 and then we're going to go get some food as a dessert in a Heavenly Dessert shop. We have come into Heavenly Desserts for our pudding and the selection is huge. And I have to say, I love this wallpaper and it's very cute in here. We're in a little booth and we've got these gold bar things here. Very nice. Actually remembering to show you what we're eating before we even start eating it. So Lisa's got that's a chocolate brownie with ice cream, and I've got a Belgian waffle with Ferrero Rocher and some ice cream, and I've got a black coffee and Lisa's got a Sprite and she's already started because she ain't waiting for me. You are allowed to talk.
I don't talk, right?
The lies, the barefaced lies of it. We are in the Corn Exchange now. We are in row R, seat 1, 2 and 3, because you get 3 seats in the disabled section, and we're this close. To the stage. So I sent her a text earlier saying that I was a real gone kid and she was Queen of the New Year. If you like Deacon Blue, you'll get that joke. But really looking forward to it. Jamie Lawson was supposed to be supporting, but so it must have happened because it wasn't him. So it's just the break now and then Deacon Blue will be on. And we're still stuffed after our puddings. It's getting closer. They're going to be not long now, but we've got the tunes playing, so it's all right.
Should we do a bit of dancing, Greg?
Yeah!
Come on!
Yeah.
This is called The Day That Jackie Jumped the Jail.
Yourself.
How about you folks? Are you with me? Jim, these people are ready. This thing's on the telly. This place is the... We can't go on like this. It's going to end in tears.
Thank you. Story in a faraway sea.
Thank you so much. You're wonderful. Look out for yourselves. God bless you. Good night.
I told her they were good, but on tonight they were on form.
And, phenomenal voices.
And like a couple of the medleys they threw in, and oh, just loved it.